woman so, caress it, love it, one day it will be gone, and in time will pass us all by soon, so make the most of it. Continue, two to go. Thursday, seems like yesterday we all started. Thank you on behalf of the Midnight Hour management, the guys who put it all together. The PA guys who spent 2 days, Tuesday, put it all together. You know, they're the backbone of this scene, but they're not recognised. They've done a fantastic job. The bar staff and all the counties of the bars, they've done us wonderful as well. The DJs were well. We've had over, 50 odd DJs. They've done us proud. Something for everybody, you know. And that's what Prestatyn Weekender is about. Five rooms, catering, music for everybody. And they've done us proud, so all on behalf of the DJs. And finally, Mark Fletcher, John Paul and Fish, who put it all together. A lot of organisation goes into it over the years. Every year, planning, putting these acts from America, digging them out. Acts we dream of seeing when we were young kids, and they land here. These guys do it, and it's incredible. And you know what, a lot of the acts are getting old. You know, they're 65, 70, you know, another 5-6 years they'll be gone. So let's make the most of it, that's what it's all about. And one day we'll be gone. Northern Soul has cherished our hearts and our lives for 30, 40 years. And like I said, one day it will be gone, so make the most of it. So thank you, supporting Prestatyn over the years. 10 years, a milestone. Thank you so much, you know, from the nights of Ray Palmer here, tonight, last night, the volumes, etc. It's fantastic, fantastic. And John said to me, Mick, it was 10 years ago tonight, you finished off this last record. So I'm going to finish off with it again. From me, Mick Cates, love you and leave you. Have a safe journey home. We will see you all back here next March. Thank you for your support!